Not only is the Maleficent world built practically, it's augmented through visual effects. You really feel like you're in the world, and then the visual effects are enhancing that. Oftentimes in movie making, you'll make a patch of land about 20 feet by 20 feet, and then you'll create everything else with visual effects.
She has her wings the entire time. They're all done with special effects. So if I was in a scene, we would have to always make room for the wings.
We needed to make sure that we didn't have any of their wings interpenetrating. So if somebody was flying, they had to have 10 foot of space either side of them. In order to fit them into the frame, we quite often have to stagger them.